The Ocelots were Lucas's gang. We ditched that name just like we ditched him.
Yeah, we rebranded. We're the Blaze Rods now.
Blaze Rods!
Shut up, Gil.
Sorry, boss.
Wow, you guys are terrible at naming. That's a dumb name. Says the heroes that just called their group the New Order of the Stone. And where's Lucas, huh? The minute the Order decided you were cool...
For whatever reason...
He wouldn't stop sniffing around you like a tame dog.
You take that back!
No.
Hey, Lucas is 10 times the guy you are.
Yeah, Lucas is a hero. Which is more than I can say for any of you creeps.
You probably think that thing makes you so special. Classic Jesse. You take all the best stuff and never give anyone else a chance. That should have been ours.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Blaze Rods.
Hey, we earned this, all right? Fair and square.
Yeah, we fought monsters, lava, and levers to get this thing, and we ain't giving it up.
Nothing you've ever done has been fair and square, Jesse. Hand over the flint and steel, Jesse. Don't make me ask again. You don't get that one. It's supposed to be mine.
They are so gonna get it if they pick a fight.
Some hero you are, Jesse. Fine.
That's right.
What hope do we have when heroes like you are throwing your weight around like this? It's not always going to be this way, though. Come on, you guys. Let's get out of here.
That's right. Run away.
Look out, Jesse.
I don't remember him being that angry before.
Okay, I'm officially starting to get a bad feeling about Aiden. Threatening people, scary enchantments on his sword. I hope he doesn't hurt anyone.
Yeah, we need to keep an eye out.
Man, and all because he wanted that flint and steel. What are you gonna do with it?
Ivor's the one that told us about this temple. He might know something about it.
Hopefully Ivor can tell us more about it.
Hopefully. I wonder where the other members are. Because when I played it, I chose Magnus's armor, which means Magnus died. So there's Elagard, Soren, and Gabriel.
Finally starting to recognize stuff again. Feels good to almost be home.
Cheers to that, friend.
I just can't shake what Aiden was saying about us back there. We do get a lot of treasure. And I guess sometimes we might throw our weight around.
What? No. Aiden's got a bad case of treasure envy, pure and simple.
I don't know.
Come on, Aiden's just jealous, isn't that obvious? He sees us with our fancy armor, cool treasure, and he wishes he had it too.
I guess so.
I remember this from the end of episode 4.
Well,
we were right there in front of the
what
thing.
Aiden thinks, there's one thing I know.
What's that?
They think we're awesome.
They're back! You guys, they're back!
Run! Tell everyone that our heroes have returned!
Aw, there's Reuben's monument. He has a better gravestone than I do. Well, I will. Reuben definitely deserves that big of a gravestone.
Welcome back! See that? Jesse high-fived me! Me! It actually hurt a little bit. Wow.
Well, I did have a metal glove on. Well.
That wasn't a happy to see us scream.
Wow, that's new. It somehow manages to evoke skulls and tentacles.
While still doing the whole barfing lava thing. Yeesh.
Oh, that thing looks completely dangerous.
Eh, not my fault!
Look out!
Help!
Oh, stop your whining. What are your pathetic injuries in comparison to my majestic tower?
Ivor?
Of course.
Oh, Jesse, you're back!
Don't listen to a word these fools tell you.
It's a fire hazard.
And your
your face is an ugly hazard.
So I suppose we're even.
So what's this weird structure?
It's my new house. And also, my gift to the community. If anyone's short on lava, this is the place to get more. You're welcome.
It's kind of a cool build.
It's what any man wants. A little house of my own, with loads of lava pouring off it.
Ivor, I know you mean well, but your house wants to kill people.
Dude, you made a killer house.
Exactly! Killer!
Shut up.
What about just moving it someplace else? I'm sure...
Move it? Way more lava is going to spill out if we do that.
Well, we have to tear it down. We can't let that monstrosity stand.
Whoa. We'll build a wall around the lava.
It's my house, Jesse. I have just as much a right to build something as all these people, don't I? They're just jealous that I've got vision. Well, they've got...
We'll just leave it alone.
Put a lot of work into his new house. We need to show it the same respect that we would show a house not dripping with lava. Leave it. I'm sure we can find a way to work around it, okay?
Yeah, we can find a way.
Long live lava! Thanks, Jesse! That's right. Keep walking!
Always nice to see a gracious winner.
We can just build a wall around it.
I haven't seen you around in a while. So what can I do for you, Jesse?
We just got back from that temple you told us about. The one in the jungle.
What? You did? Yes! Great to see you again. Let's do lunch. I'll bring the carrots. There's no telling who's listening. In the treasure room, 10 minutes. And bring the thing you found!
Okay.
Well, if we're going to keep that thing up, we should at least encase the lava in some glass to make it safer.
But,
see?
Like, not too safe.
Come on, help me collect some sand, and you can make sure that when we bake it into glass, it's the right amount of safe.
Okay.
See, there we go.
We'll catch up with you later.
Yeah, once we make sure this art gets the respect it deserves.
Sounds good. I'll see you guys soon.
Later, guys.
Come on, let's go find Ivor.
See, just like I said, build a wall around the lava. And then we don't have to destroy Ivor's build. Oh, check it out.
This place is really shaping up.
Are these all of our treasures? We sure do have a lot more treasures than the original Order of the Stone. Hey, it's the Witherstorm Nether Star. And the armor. Is that Lucas?
Whoa, Lucas? I don't believe it.
Hey, the amulet.
Hey, guys. You have some pretty cool stuff in here. Crazy stuff.
Hey, Lucas. Great to see you.
It's been a while. I really missed you guys.
We missed you, too.
You have so many other treasures. Boy, you've sure been busy. Oh, wow. You... framed it. I'm him.
Oh.
Yeah. How are you doing?
Reuben.
I really, really miss him. Every morning I wake up and just for a minute, I can pretend that he's just in another room or rooting around outside looking for carrots. And then every morning I get to remember all over that he's gone.
I'm so sorry. Okay, guys. I promise I wasn't just here to bum everybody out. I actually came back because I need to tell you something. It's about this weird run-in I had with Aiden.
Oh, I hate that guy.
Whatever you said or did, it really got to him.
Yeah, we saw him too. Order of the Stone and the Blaze Rods are just as friendly as ever.
That's an understatement.
He's just been so jealous of you and the rest of the Order ever since you saved the world from the Witherstorm. He's convinced that he was supposed to be a hero. Ever since he took over the Ocelot and the Blaze Rods, it just seems like he's gotten meaner. He's pushing Maya and Gil around.
Aiden's a stupid bully. He doesn't scare me.
Yeah, that's what I used to say too. But he's been freaking me out lately. He got super aggressive. He demanded to know what treasure you were after next. So what'd you find that got Aiden so excited anyway?
Check it out.
Wow. What a weird glow.
Yeah, I know. I'm supposed to show it to...
You found it!
Yeah! Whoa! Dude, what's wrong with you?
This is the greatest find of our time. I can't believe you're actually...
Okay, Spill, what's it do?
It proves what I've always suspected. That glow, that enchantment, is the work of a very old group of builders. A group so old that they existed even before the Order of the Stone.
Whoa.
Yeah, dramatic.
So, what's the flint and steel do then?
Not 100% sure, actually. But I suspect that it's related to the exciting part. You see, if these builders truly existed, and if you found their temple, that means we're one step closer to finding the Eversource. What a beautiful sight.
Looks like you came back just in time, Lucas.
More powerful artifacts, huh?
The Ever... what now?
The Eversource!
Are you, gonna actually explain it any more than that?
The Eversource is said to be an object of incredible power possessed by the old builders. It was some sort of treasure or artifact that gave them an endless supply of precious materials. Think about it, Jesse. That temple must have been its hiding place.
Wow. Old builders? You learn something new every day.
Wait, like the temple we just got back from? We have to go back there?
Yes! Luckily, you already know the way.
He does have a point. Old builders, Eversources, ancient mysteries. You know I'm in.
Excellent! I'll pack my adventuring things immediately.
Wait, he's coming?
Wow, sounds like you guys have a lot to get to. I, guess I'll take off.
Nope, you're coming with. I need a buffer between me and Ivor.
Let's get moving.
Huh. So this is what the new story is about, the Eversource. Whatever that is.
This is so exciting. Adventure!
Lucas, I know it's daytime, but watch our backs, okay? I can't believe we're bringing Ivor with us. I mean, it's nice that he's so excited, but, not my top choice for adventuring companion.
Hey, he's not so bad. Why are you being so hard on him?
Maybe you forgot the whole Witherstorm thing? He kinda has a history of being a world-scale pain in the butt.
These trees are enormous! I love it so much!
He just... really gets on my nerves sometimes.
The fact of how excited he is, it's funny.
Look at this architecture. So old. So exquisite. Oh, this is just how I dreamed it would be.
Hey, let's not get all enamored with the architecture now. You've got a treasure to find. Wow, looks so different during the day.
Okay, but careful what you touch. There could be traps everywhere.
Petra! Blungi! Are you two as excited as I am?
Petra Blungi?
I'm not sure it's possible.
What?
She means that you just seem to be super excited, Ivor.
Barely got out of there last night. Doesn't look like it's opening up again anytime soon.
Okay,
that's
what
right.
Do I do?
I had enough of the spiders and lava and everything that had to offer already.
Okay. Maybe Ivor knows?
You look excited, Ivor.
Excited? I'm ecstatic. Thrilled. Overjoyed. The Eversource could finally be within my grasp. Once we find it, that is.
Right. Lucas. Maybe if I flip the levers again? Oh. Okay, so obviously the levers don't work.
Huh. Doesn't look like those lava channels work anymore.
What do I do?
I can't believe we missed some sort of secret area here last night.
We're kind of fighting. Oh, a ton of monsters. It's not surprising that we didn't hit every single nook and cranny.
Well, I'm gonna try to figure it out. And I think I'll see you guys in the next part when I hopefully I figured it out.